Hi folks, Sladetheblackmage here, back with another episode of Dead Space. Hopefully all of you are having a good one. So, we got into the communications array, and someone has actually picked up our message. However, they might have picked up Chen as well, and Chen is currently a monster, so we need to go tell him to, hey. Hi there. I saw an achievement for stomping to death the monster, so I'm trying to get that achievement done so I don't have to worry about it in the future. How many credits do we have? I'm finding a lot of credits. We've actually got a lot of credits. Okay, I know it said deploy the antenna, but I could have swore it said destroy the antenna. There was a body there. Excellent. That doesn't sound good. Here's a bench. Okay, nothing for the suit. The plasma cutter. So we're good. So, save now, save often. Holy crap! Someone's still alive! Was still alive. Dang it. Okay, so once it's going there, so what's in the maintenance room? Oh, the final plasma cutter upgrade. Yes, please. Three of these. Let's get a fourth one because I'm going to use it right away. You know what? Let's move these to storage because there's another achievement for having 25 items in your... I wonder if we could do it now. 6, 12, 18... 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. I wonder. Storage. 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 Not stored last equipped weapon. Hey, we got an achievement. Pack rat. Place 25 items in storage. Alright. Move to inventory. Move to inventory. Move to inventory. Move to inventory. Alright. There we go. So we got the achievement done there for Pack Rat. Better now. Alright, we're gonna go back to that bench and get this plasma cutter fully upgraded. Mm-hmm. 6 nodes on this thing. Okay, weighted blades. Melee attacks can knock enemies prone. Nice. So that's all maxed out. Went flying. Oh, another save station. Nice. Where are we? So once it's going there, save here. See what's going on.
Error. Blast doors obstructed. Please contact a repair technician.
I still can't reach the Valor. What's happening with the antenna?
It's blocked by... It's the Leviathan. It must have snagged on the comms array after we spaced it. It's not coming off without a fight.
Isaac, there's no time.
There is if I use the ADS cannons. Manual targeting like before. I can shoot it right off the hull. I got this. You focus on the Valor.
Well then. Looks like the Leviathan's back for a fight. Ain't good. You tell me you were blocking an oxygen tank.
Manual targeting enabled.
Ow. Stay low. Come on.
Warning. ADS cannon destroyed.
Oh, this ain't good. Get off my ship.
Try the antenna's manual release again.
Do it. I've got a transmission loaded and ready to go.
Woo.
Exiting zero gravity.
That was a nice change of pace.
Yeah,
but I'm out of health containers.
Daniels on the USG Ishimura. Do not open the escape pod. Repeat, do not open that escape pod. Do you read?
A little late.
Shuttle on the crew deck, intact.
And the log says that shuttle's missing its singularity core. It can't get us home.
Wait, maybe it can. If the Valor's singularity core is okay, I could salvage it. Install it on that shuttle, we're fucking out of here.
Where's the Valor now?
It's near comms.
Keep us stable. Isaac, I'll grab a suit and EVA onto the Valor. Meet me there. We'll find that core together. Let CEC clean up their own mess. I'm saving what I can.
All right.
Exiting zero gravity.
But I doubt we're done here. We still haven't even been able to touch the crew decks yet. Shop first. Sell the oxygen. Sell the plasma rounds. Move to inventory. Move back to storage. Those. All right, we're good to go. I guess you could say the USG's been decommissioned. So much for doing it in a year.
Isaac, I'm on board. The Valor's trashed, but I can make it to the bridge. The hell was that?
Exiting zero gravity.
Alright, we're on the ship.
Isaac, we have a problem. The Valor's carrying a 12-megaton warhead. The crash hit the torpedo bay hard. I need you to handle that nuke right away, before something sets it off.
Handle 12 megatons? You know I'm not a nuclear engineer, right?
I don't need you to be. Just stabilize the warhead and eject it away from the Ishimura.
Christ damn it.
No one trained you to carve up monsters with a plasma cutter either. You haven't let us down yet.
Yeah, I mean, Hammond's got a point, but field training is a different thing altogether. So that's locked. Oh great, we got these guys. The things you gotta use stasis on.
The soldiers must have had stasis units on their armor. When they were turned, those units merged right into their bodies, changed them. They're fucking fast, Isaac. Stay sharp.
So once we go through there, so let's take a quick look in here. Yeah, they knew about the marker.
This is Commander Cadigan to all hands. We have been boarded by hostile forces. Hostiles are alien. Repeat, alien and extremely dangerous. All personnel to arms. Fire at will.
Question. I just came in here ahead of time. Got it. Seize your glory.
Mr. Clark? Hello? I must speak with you.
Who is this?
Dr. Terrence Kine, the Ishimura's chief science officer. I studied the marker for the church.
I'm done talking to unitologists.
But the planet won't rest until the marker is returned. You can't leave.
Watch me.
Caution. Radiation hazard.
You got the service. So you can't come back.
Caution. Radiation hazard.
radiation hazard. Caution. Warhead unstable. Contain all explosive materials.
I shouldn't have done that. That was a trap. Okay. Don't blow up anything.
Radiation hazard. Caution. Warhead unstable. Contain all explosives.
Good?
Okay. The warhead's clear.
Damn it. This doesn't add up. If the Valor was just on patrol, wipers and batteries, and if they had a target, what's out here except us?
Yeah, I know. I'm downloading a munitions report right now. I'll clear your route to the engine room. Grab that singularity core and let's get out of here.
Salvage the singularity core. All right, time to go. Dead on arrival. Over that direction. That way, and it's like, where'd you come from? Oh, they brought back the shooting gallery, didn't they? Wrong button.
Yeah.
range online. Caution, live fire exercise.
Oh, they want me to run through that. Got it.
Maintenance.
Oh, okay, so they made you think it was going to be like the old shooting range, but in truth it wasn't the old shooting range, it was just, okay, I was very confused on what was going on here, but yeah, in the first one, you had a shooting range and a bunch of challenges, you know, because they sort of did the thing that Resident Evil 4 did. But, Steve, I was sort of hoping to do a shooting range stuff for a while. Oh, hi. Is that your leg? Duct tape, I can put it back in. That was to show you. Large med pack schematic. I was also holding down the bumper to run again. I gotta stop doing that. I'm so used to Dead Space 1 from, you know, long ago, where bumper was how you ran. Freeze? Your stasis on 50. Oh, that was cheap. That was cheap. It made me think it was still stasis and... Wow. stasis recharge. Nothing in here that we need. D2G.
Isaac, you hearing this? It's Chen. There, on the wriggling. Did I lock him in alive?
Chen's dead. You know that.
I know my own fucking corporal. Chen, come in.
Let me in. And we're out. All right. Have you been in this area? Looks like we were in this area on the... Oh, yep. There's that. Oh, plenty of safes. Good. Pod 47. Go over that way. This is feeling like an ambush.
Unknown biohazard detected. Lockdown initiated.
Oh, shoot. Hate when I call an ambush. That's a big boy. He was armored. I mean, they're all armored, but that one was really armored, like, mutated. How we doing on ammo? Wrong button. How we doing on ammo? Lovely. Got to my last mag. Go over that way. Ruby Semiconductor. Just now figured it out. So it's reusing mechanics. I got an idea. Okay, I was wrong. I thought I could hold that in front of me and... Oh, I'm out of health. I wonder, can I stasis that? Well, good damn it. I don't really want that node. I can just buy him. So do I really want that node? Not really. Not worth it. Getting rich from the Valor. Weird. Turn on the fire suppression. Turn on the elevator. Learn that my greed seems to get me in trouble more and more often than it should.
The Ishimura's in the red. Someone get the door open. Sam? What did that thing do to you? Help me get him to the Kelly.
Shoot him. Shoot him!
What?
Shoot
him! No.
Helmet!
You're gonna kill me.
Oh, God.
Right button this time. Keep going. We're almost out of here.
Warning. Critical overload in main electrical grid.
This ain't good. We're in the wrong move and we're blasted out. Okay, so what do we got? Investigate. Nicole tried to stand up for Harris and her forces and mercy Harris to protect Fox. Let's see. Oh! Well, I guess we got some backtracking to do. Alright, so save. Alright, so let's take a look. What's closer? Hydroponics is a whole other section. Oh, that locked room I couldn't get into before. Okay. Show on map. Oh, we're going to go past this.
Hey,
this way. And we already saved, so don't need that save. Or one, I guess? We can probably open these now. Start buying the upgrades. All of its stuff. Really? Oh, you know what? I probably seen it and wasn't allowed to grab it. Security override. I can compile my operating the console in the captain's nest. Alright, let's go make that master security. Can't believe we have that finally. That doesn't sound good. To go anywhere. I guess next will be to investigate hydroponics. Yes, activate. Save. Save complete. Alright, we're getting caught here for today's episode, so hopefully you'll enjoy it. It's been Sladetheblackmage. If you like this kind of content and like to see more, hit the subscribe button down below. If you like this video or this series in particular, consider hitting the like button. It helps out with the algorithm. And if you have any thoughts about this series or just want to say hi, drop a comment down below. It also helps out with the algorithm. And if you want to be notified right away of when a video or live stream go live, consider hitting the bell icon. That way, you can get a message from YouTube saying, hey, when things go live. This has been Sladetheblackmage, and I'll see you all around the bend. Have a good one, folks.